Worship you here today. Father, let there be healing. Let there be deliverance. Let there be salvation. Touch the hearts of men and women. Let your name be praised in this place. Let your name be glorified, O Lord. Let your name be lifted up. Let the hearts of men and women yield to you this morning. In the mighty name of Jesus. Glory be to your wonderful name. In Jesus' mighty name we are praying. In Jesus' name we are praying.
Amen.
Let somebody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Okay, I can't hear you. I didn't say you should praise me. I'm asking you to praise the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords.
Amen.
I'm asking you to praise the one that was, the one that is, the one that will be forevermore. I'm asking you to praise the one that reigns over the heavens and the earth. I'm asking you to praise the one that is coming again. I'm asking you to praise Jesus, the Prince of Peace.
Amen.
Will somebody shout hallelujah this morning? Hallelujah. Amen. Amen. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Has God been good to you? I want you to really look at it because we're going to pray this morning. Amen.
Amen.
And if that's all we do today, amen, we will have achieved a lot. Amen.
Amen.
That's all. If it's just praising God we do today, we will have achieved a lot.
Amen.
Because in heaven, amen, in heaven, there will be no job, no work, no gardening, no going to the mall. All that everybody will be doing from morning to night is praising the Lord.
Hallelujah.
That's the only job we're going to have in heaven.
Yes, Lord.
There will be no mall to go to, no journey to embark on, nobody to go and see, no work to go to, no 7 to 3, 3 to 11, 11 to 7. Amen. No 9 to 5. Amen. All that will be in heaven is praising the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen. We'll be singing songs like amen, amen. Blessings and glory. Wisdom, thanksgiving. And honor. I think that's Revelation
13.
God has been good to me. Honestly, for the past few weeks, I've been looking at this year and I've really seen the hand of God in my life. I've seen the hand of God in people's lives in this church. I've seen difficult situations turned around by the power of the Almighty. I've seen people that the enemy made up his mind to mess up. The enemy decided, this one, I'm going to mess up this one. But God rose up for them. God delivered them, God helped them.
Amen.
I've seen people that the enemy said, this one I will destroy. But God saved them.
Amen.
The Lord God delivered them from the hands of the enemy.
Amen.
So this year, I want to say to you that God has been good to me.
Amen.
God has really been good to me.
God has been good to me.
Amen. I'm just going to be a confession to each other this morning. Amen.
Yeah.
I want you to just tell people, no, look at me. God has really been wonderful in my life.
Amen.
No, maybe I'm not where I want to be yet,
yeah,
but God is moving me forward.
Amen.